Away tonight, now in its second day. Good evening, I'm Daniel Nguyen. Dana is on assignment. Dyer is on trial for allegedly shooting two people at the Super Bowl party back in 2014. This is her second trial after a judge declared a mistrial because of missing evidence during her first one. ABC 17's Dan Messenio has been in court since the trial started, and Dan, Dyer is testifying tonight.
Yeah, right now, Daniel, Eugenia Dyer, the defendant, is on the stand. Now, so far, it's been an emotional testimony as she recounts the night she shot her half-brother and another man. Now, but before Dyer, the defense brought up multiple law enforcement officials who interviewed the people involved in the shooting incident back in 2014. The defense was trying to prove that in initial interviews with law enforcement, some witnesses at the party left out multiple details of the event and have changed their story about that night in an attempt to discredit them to the jury. Now, the state rested around two, but not before bringing up multiple witnesses of its own. Most notably, the state brought up the brother of Dyer and one of her shooting victims, Court Nez. He says he doesn't know why she pulled out a gun and started shooting. Now, the defense disagrees and says the shooting was self-defense, that Dyer was being attacked by her brother, Court Nez, and her cousin Jermaine, the two men she shot. Now, no word yet on when this trial is going to end for the day. It is expected at least to last through tomorrow. Of course, we'll be here in court to bring you the latest details. Reporting live at the Boone County Courthouse, Dan Messenio, ABC 17 News.
Thank you, Dan. ABC 17 News will have a crew in the courtroom tonight until the trial wraps up for the day. We'll, of course, be checking back in with them on ABC 17 News at 6. Tonight, a mobile home.